I remember when I was 17, I couldn't wait to get out of the house. And get rid of have to, so I wouldn't have to come in at night with my old man waiting for me in the kitchen. And when I finally left home, I remember I tried so hard to forget that I never had a home or that I had parents at all. And I hadn't seen my folks for about, once in a while, except for 10 years, they moved 3,000 miles away from where I was living. And for a while, that suited me just fine. And it wasn't until I started to get a little older that I sat down and tried to figure out what was wrong, what happened back then that kept us so far apart at such an important point in my life when I needed all the help I could get. And I finally realized that if I couldn't deal with them, I was never going to be able to deal with myself. And I finally got up the guts to sit down and try to talk to my old man about some of the things that hurt us so much when we were both younger. Folks are funny, in a lot of ways they're just like you. They're not like the furniture or something. If you got folks at home, you gotta talk to them sometimes. Well, Papa, go to bed now, 'cause it's getting late. And nothing we can say can change anything now. I've been leaving in the morning from St. Mary's Gate. We wouldn't change this thing, even if we could somehow. 'Cause the darkness of this house has got the best of us. And there's a darkness in this town that's got us too. But they can't touch me now, and you can't touch me now. And they ain't gonna do to me what I watched them do to you. So say goodbye, it's Independence Day. It's Independence Day. Just what it always was with us. But we chose the words, and yeah, we drew the lines, where there was just no way that this house could hold the two of us. I guess that we were just too much of a slain kind. So say goodbye, it's Independence. Just say goodbye, it's Independence Day. All men must make their way from Independence Day.
Oh.
Frankie's truck. And the highway, she's deserted. Clear down to Gregory's Point. There's a lot of people leaving town now, leaving their friends at home. At night they walk that dark and dusty highway all alone. Well, Papa, go to bed now, 'cause it's getting late. And nothing we can say can change anything now, because there's just different people coming down here now, and they see things in different ways. And soon everything we know will just be swept away. John Fogerty.